and we are going to do our metabolic body slam circuits. All right, so here we go. Okay, start by squatting. Now, the first circuit is going to be our lower body. Two, three, raise the heels. Four, five, six. Now squat, reach forward. Okay, shake it out. Let's go, Diane. I'm grabbing 20s for this whole circuit. 20s. All right. 7 mils. Now, the first move is going to be a one leg deadlift. Now, this is your kickstand. And you're going down and pressing through the front foot in the heel. Now, you can also have your foot on a little elevation, your toe, if you want. It's up to you. I'm going to use an elevation. If you want to float, you can float. It's going to be hard with heavy weight, though. I'm grabbing 220s. Seconds, we have rest. So I'm going to put my toe on the block, just a little elevation. It's only 2 inch. All right. One leg deadlift. This is lower body. The other foot is just a kickstand. Shoulders back. Down. Press through that front heel or the front toe. Four. Flat back. Shoulders are back. Good form. Don't go too fast. Done. The next one, I'm going to keep these. We're going to do a front squat, and then we're going to stand up on our toes when we stand. Hold them in front. Down. Up to the toes. Up to the toes. Up to the toes. It's a calf raise. Calf raise. Push the butt back. Sit in a chair. Right there. Swing and switch. Hold that dumbbell straight to the ceiling. Done. Okay. Low plane lunge. Right. One dumbbell. Tap the knee down. Tap the knee down. Do a triangle. Just like that. Done. All right. Front squat. Rise to the toes. I'm putting my toes on the block. right, go. Rise. Now, I actually want to get deeper in that squat. The riser, it's better for the calf, but less for the quad. Push the butt back. Here we go. Push through that front foot. Don't put your weight on that back foot. It's just a balancer. And for me, I really gotta focus on picking a spot. So I don't lose my balance. Done. I want to get one more in. All right. Low plank lunge. We're going to tap the knee down. Don't come up any higher than the knee. Arms hang straight down. Tap it down. Up. I'll show you another angle. It's a close stance. A close stance. I'm sitting right down. Knees coming down. It's almost like a one leg squat. Toes out, deadlift. Don't lock out the knees, but they're stiff. Straight back. Push the hips forward. Push the hips forward. Squeeze the glutes. Don't round your shoulders. Nice, straight back. Thank you. stance, and I'm literally sitting right down. My knee comes down. Descending reps. So we're starting off with a couplet, two exercises, and it's going to be seven of each, then six of each, five of each, all the way down to one. We have a wide plank hop, and we have a regular push-up. You can use push-up bars if you need to for your wrist. Okay, seven wide plank hop. Again, hands on an elevation will be easier, okay? Here we go. A plank, wide plank hop, seven, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Stay here, push up for seven. Okay, we're on six. Six push-up, you can do them on the knees. One, two, three. Up and down, so we need your heart rate up. We have 6 buckets. Here we go. One more. All right, we have 5. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Is it getting easier? I don't know. 3. 3. Okay. We have a switch lunge and a kick. So we're going to switch lunge, hands on the ground, switch lunge, kick. Switch lunge, kick. Okay? You can do this standing like this, or you can do it with the hands on the ground, which is going to be harder. Okay? And the second move, it's a knee hug. Okay, here we go. So, it's like this, ready? Go. 1, 1, 2. Four. one more. Seven knee hug, or if you want to do a V set, you can do a V set. Here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Okay. We have sets. One. Two, you can do this standing. Three, or down. Four. Five. Six. Oh, V-set or a knee hug. Go. Six. Woo. Five. Four. Three. Two. One. Oh, Diane, we're on five. Five. Three, two, I almost cheated. One. Four. Three. not so good. But we only have one left. Here we go. Let's do it. One. I do love the stretch on that one. Oh, come on. Give me one perfect V set. Here we go. One. All right. Oh. Last one. Whew. Catch your breath. We're almost done with this workout. All right, here. Cross under leg. Push up. And then we're going to heel click for the second part. So we're going to cross under. That's one rep. We'll alternate each time we do it. Okay? You can also cross it over the back leg. It's just to put more emphasis on the outside pec. So however you want to do it, whether it's crossing it under or over. Okay. Here we go. Alternate. Seven. Six. Upper body. Okay, we're almost done. Woo! All right. All right. Seven exercises. I'm gonna be using 20-pound dumbbells. We're gonna be on our back for some of them, so have your mat ready. Okay, 25s for my back. So I'm just gonna get ready. It's gonna be renegade row, alternate, then stand, and underneath row. And then 20s for my chest. Okay. Okay. Now remember, it's just 1 minute. I'm using heavy for these. Okay, then I have a side elbow. We're on an elbow. Raise to a T, lower it, raise it, lower it. I'm gonna use a 10. Okay, here we go. First one up, split swing, overhead press. We're gonna split swing, I have 20 to curl overhead press. So, split, curl, overhead press, go. Or, here's another way. Goes back, hinge, hinge, hinge at the hips, buck goes back, thrust the hips forward, done. I'm going to stick with the split like that, okay. Tricep extension, one dumbbell with a leg lift. Hanging out to my dumbbell at front. Shoulder. Now, I'm hinging at the hip or at the elbow. Keep it pointed to the sky. One leg. On the second round, we'll do the other leg. Modifier, butt on the ground. Tricep extension. If you want to lift the leg, lift the leg. It's just an added bonus. Control it. Think about your tricep. Keeping the hips raised if you can. It goes by fast, done. Okay. Chest flies with bicycle legs. I'm gonna keep these 20s. We're chest flying. I'm gonna alternate bringing a knee in. Okay. Dropping a knee down. Or pull a knee in. It's up to you. Either drop a knee down or bring a knee in. Careful on the chest fly. Concentrate on your form. Do not try to go too fast. Into the front raise. We'll alternate on the next round. lower it. Control it. Raise. Do this in a side plank tripod, which is bent leg on the ground. Same thing. Bottom leg is on the ground. Done. I should have showed you that first. Okay. Alternating bent over. Bicep curl, kick back. 15s. Go. Chest fly. make it a little harder. Push them up together. I want to add a little bit of core. As soon as the back of my arms graze, pull it back in. Don't lock out the elbows. Squeeze at the top. Squeeze. Control it. 15 seconds. Thank you. one last thing. I'm doing it. Because it's not so bad. It's only a Tabata. Tabatas are only 4 minutes. Only 20 seconds of work. We're finishing it. We warmed up for 5 minutes, so we're good. We're on time. All right. It is only 8 moves. We're only doing each move one time. 20 seconds. We got this. So however sucky it is, it's only sucky for 20 seconds. Catch your breath. Right now, take a quick drink. 5 seconds. Music. I'll get it in a second. Okay, go. Rest. Ladder drills. Out. In. Two. Fast as you can. Out. Out. In. Out. Put a lot of intensity. Close the count. Last one. Go. We are finished. Oh, wow. Okay. I believe my core temperature is pretty warm, which means I think I'm going to get rid of all this congestion finally. Oh, it feels so good. March. Inhale. Exhale. Open it wide. Mount it down. Bend the knees. Straighten the knees. Bend the knees. Straighten the knees. Bend the knees. Straighten the knees. Ah. Down to the hands and knees. Lift those hips up. Alternate. Tap. Open. Tap. Open. Tap. Other knee down, right in front. Tap. Tap. One more each side. Tap. Ah. Open it up. All right, we did a lot of lower back. Let's let the tension out. Flip it over. Turn and twist. Other side, pull it in. Oh, my glutes tight. Okay, both knees in front. Grab onto your toes. Round your back, tuck your chin, and push away. Let all the tension out of the back. If you can, get those forearms down to the ground and fold over. Okay, pull the feet in. Hold it right here in your natural squat. Get that flexibility in your knees. All right. Oh, that feels so good. Okay, rise up. Oh, big inhale. And exhale. One more. Big inhale. And exhale. That's a wrap. Diane, you have no idea how much I love seeing you up there right now. Because I needed somebody. All right, you guys, have a beautiful day. Thank you so much. Peace.